Hello and welcome to another Let's Play Train Sim World video. In this video we're going to be playing the scenario called Clear Cut. And basically what this scenario is all about is that you will have to manoeuvre various locomotives around the yard and also refuel and assemble some trains. Also, in this scenario, you will be on foot between the locomotives. As you can probably tell, I am still learning the ropes of this brand new train simulator. And just a word of warning in this video, some of the frame rates will drop to around probably 15 to 20 FPS at some points, which I do believe is due to how the game engine has been programmed, but hopefully there will be a patch that will improve performance. So just a word of warning about any lag that may come in the video. Likewise, the locomotives that you will see in action in this scenario will be an SD40, a GP38, and the largest locomotive that comes with the game is the General Electric AC4400CW, which delivers a whopping 4,400 horsepower per locomotive. So, in my opinion, compared to the British locomotives that I'm more used to, this one is an absolute monster. But I mean that in a good way. Anyways, I'm going to let you enjoy the video and I will talk to you once this scenario is complete.
This locomotive has had several traction motors replaced. It's ready to be put back to work, so flip it round on the turntable and hook it up to the assigned train.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed this Let's Play video of mine of Train Sim World using the clear cut scenario, just to show off the other trains that are part of this game, as you only get three of Train Sim World at the moment. But this one is definitely a scenario that I have enjoyed playing, although there is a lot of walking around, setting points and moving different locomotives and stuff, but I'm getting the hang of it. And basically that's all there really is to that scenario really. Quite a fun one to do, and it is relatively easy to complete once you know what you're doing. So I will probably replay this later on once I get my new gaming PC, of where performance and the graphics should be better, as I will be going for a high-end gaming PC that I will be building myself. Although, to be honest, the game doesn't run too bad on this mid-range box standard gaming PC that I've got, as I do use the ASUS NVIDIA GTX 950. As per most of my Let's Play videos of this and Train Simulator 2017 that I've done this year. The next video of Train Sim World, I will be playing, the scenario will be the fully fueled, of which I am looking forward to, for the first time, driving a fully loaded freight train. But more on that later. As always, I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback. I hope you've enjoyed this video. But meanwhile, take care, have a good week or weekend, whichever the time it is you are watching this video. Stay tuned for another video coming soon. Stay safe and bye for now. Thank you for watching. Thank you.